Hey, it's Mike and John from PumaPlow.com playing some more Toy Soldiers War Chest.
Here on the Xbox One.
This is campaign level 8. Look at all the fruits. This is why they call this Strawberry Fields, huh?
Strawberry Fields forever.
Okay.
Looks like there's two toy boxes. Maybe just one. I don't know. Good in the top-down view here. One. Yay, an easier
just one?
Yes, dude.
Sure about that?
Yeah.
I guess that.
There's one. Oh, we should probably build a gun.
98 people coming at us?
All right, I'm building the gun over here.
I'm going to build one way in the back. But I'll get one up front.
Oh, and these are those stupid little fairies, too.
Yeah.
So I hate those things.
Yeah.
That's okay. I'll just, like, shoot in a westerly direction. I'm not killing anything, but I'm injuring greatly.
Well, that's a good start.
So might as well get some guns going if you can.
I've got three up.
Okay.
Getting one of them upgraded so that it'll actually be useful here in a minute.
Okay.
My one in the back's upgraded.
When I have to go reload, I'll go build a gun.
Oh, back here. Okay. Yeah, right.
So.
They gave us a decent amount of money.
Yeah.
And there's two Care Bears, so...
That's it, two?
Yeah. There's like 98 of the other things in two Care Bears.
I think I already killed a Care Bear, too.
Maybe.
So...
Well, I mean, these things are just rolling past us.
Yeah, they are.
I have... Oh, wow. You can destroy the big fruit.
Wow, can you? Oh, yeah. Sweet.
Apparently not this orange, though.
Scrooge like shooting the people. I don't want to destroy apples.
Or we could kill these fairies, because they're...
Do everywhere. You have guns back there?
Got one. You need to get one back there. I'm going to go drop another one back there. My guns are reloading. Nice.
Okay. Dude, the map is being annihilated right now.
I know, right?
Gosh.
My gun on the back's like a good gun now.
Okay.
It's got a couple upgrades into it.
What's good?
I can't even see anything from there.
I think our guns will just handle it.
Probably, but you know, you get more points if you do it yourself.
You get more money. What's more cash money.
I meant money, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cutting a bunch of them off on this hill here. There's one of the Care Bears. Hi, buddy.
Care Bear.
We are down to 29. We started this level with 100. So
yeah. We're doing it.
We're doing it.
You just need a lot of guns to shoot at these things, because they do move pretty rapidly.
We do need to get some infantry up. There's a wave coming in two waves.
Infantry?
Armored stuff. Anti-armor guns. Moonbeam.
I'm on it already. Okay, cool. I got one up.
Okay, I'll get
Where
one up here.
Where the hell are these guys going?
They're all going straight back to the toy box, dude.
No, they're not.
No, they're not.
Nope.
Well, that's the end of the wave, so where's the beginning
they're
of the wave?
They're taking a left, or hanging a right.
Yeah, I see that now.
Alright, I built a gun. Strawberry fields forever. The good thing is, by the time they get back here, they're like a two-shot.
Right.
So.
Okay, well, we can put infantry. Oh, you got an infantry back there. Okay, cool.
Armor.
Or armor, yeah. I would, but I'm out of money now.
Okay.
So.
That's fun.
Yep, I have $137.
Man, I need to upgrade my gun.
I know, right?
All.
Oh, this gun's horrible. In the shade, even.
All 27 of them.
Okay. My bubble guns are in pretty good shape now. I've got some upgrades in them.
Yeah.
So hopefully, one more. Where is she?
She's kind of.
Where
foreign.
Is she?
Where is her?
I see her. I don't have a shot on her right there.
Okay.
See if I can get her with this gun.
What is that?
Where'd she go?
She is in the woods or
I
in the dandelions.
I don't see her anymore.
She'll be coming across the Crane Bridge.
Well, okay, apparently I got her.
Yeah, you got her.
Here we go. Let's do wave 2.
Okay. Some, let's see. Man, I don't know. Man, there's so many spots for guns. It's ridiculous.
I know, right?
It's crazy.
Coming right at your gun. You've got the best gun on this one right now.
There's two over here. Two of my guns.
I know. You got two good. You got the two good spots in the point.
Yeah. Well, what are these? These are different, too.
These are some kind of... Man, they're rolling,
little
whatever
ninja,
they are.
Ninja things.
Oh, wow.
They're, they're fast. They're weak, but they're fast.
Yeah.
So. A
whole bunch of them again, too.
Yeah.
Come here, friends.
Taking damage like crazy.
Are you?
Yeah, they stop and shoot.
Huh. Not all of them, apparently.
Occasionally, yeah.
Well, I'm not killing any of them. I'm putting hurt into them. Making a mess of the map, too.
So we're upgrading some of these front guns.
Yeah, they need to be.
Jumping. There's a bunch of them over here.
16 somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh, you're on that gun, okay. Well, this would be a good shot at him. Ew. Except your gun's empty again.
I know. They're kind of brutal. They're good when you get them upgraded.
Nobody mad jumped in and had two shots.
Yeah, but at first it's just like, oh my gosh.
They're kind
of running, huh? Shouldn't be that many left.
Spin around. Where are they at?
Crane Bridge. Crossing right in front of the toy box.
Can I destroy the rest
Wait.
Of the bridge? This bridge is like half gone.
The bridge is out. How do they get across now?
I don't know.
Magic, huh?
Oh, they're... Well, oh, these yeah, guys fly.
They do get across somehow.
Mm-hmm. He's dead.
Okay. Well, I'm out of money again, so...
Oh, shoot. We need a...
We've only got one gun up right now. You got any money?
I'll get one up on the back. Anti-armor moonbeam.
Oh, you know what?
What's that?
This is a horrible place to build this gun.
Is it?
You can't see anything.
I'm glad I just put one here.
Oh, you know what? That spot, you wouldn't be able to see anything either.
Here they come.
Oh, this is going to be fun.
It's the horses, too.
Yeah.
So.
This is great. They're not horses, Mike. They're unicorns.
They're unicorns. Sorry.
Come on.
I don't even see them. Where are they?
Far out left somewhere.
Yeah, I don't see them at all. I mean, I see them, you know. Well, let's do what we can with our guns and go from there, I guess.
Yeah.
This apple annoys me. Go away.
All right. Here they are. I'm shooting at them. Like, they remind me of something you'd see in, like, Peggle.
Hi, friends.
You know?
Yeah, right.
That's a game I need to try to not finish, because I'm never going to finish that game, but try to get a little farther ahead, farther in.
Right.
Yeah. We're not doing crap with our guns.
No, right? We're really not.
Yeah.
We might get run here a little bit.
Well, the good thing is they stop.
Yeah, but still.
Yeah, we're not doing... These guns are basically useless.
We've done a quarter damage on this first one.
Yeah.
I've been laying into him since I could see him.
It. Well, there's only eight of them, so...
I'll go get on my back gun here and,
just wait.
See what I can do.
Come on, I gotta get you down to at least half health.
Oh, hi, friends. I can see him from... Oh, yeah, this works.
Can you?
I've got a window to get him, yeah.
To the wall?
Before they cross the... Before they go down that gully there?
Yeah, I can't see crap.
Oh, wait, now I can get him right there, too. Hurry up and reload. Let's go. There's one down.
Okay.
This bridge is a wreck. It would not pass bridge constructor. You're right there. Okay. They go down in like a gully here, though.
Yeah.
Oh, I shot her head off. Cool.
Yeah, I can't see him at all from where...
Oh, this bridge rebuilt itself, too, by the way.
Is it?
Yeah.
That's fun.
Yep. You just stay there and you shoot at that turret. That's fine.
That's a different bridge, Mike.
Oh, is it?
Yep.
Well, this bridge is fine, though.
There are multiple bridges.
What?
Yeah.
We are one bridge town, John.
No, that's one tree hill.
Oh.
Yeah.
Come on. Reload. Oh, my God.
Yeah.
I have no idea what just happened right there.
Bubble gun.
Oh, is that what that was?
Yep.
Okay, so the next wave launched already, too.
Yeah, I know.
So I should be able to get these, keep these unicorns out.
Uh-huh.
Do they stop?
Okay, where are they? Oh, my God. There's so many of them out here.
Two. You work on the fairies.
I'm just, yeah.
I'll get the unicorns.
We got an anti-air up as well, just because we're going to need it.
We are in, like, two. Okay, they're all done. So. They're all done.
Oh, my God, there's so many.
What we got here? Hey, oh, my God.
I know, right?
I came forward because I was in the back there, you know?
Yeah.
And it's just like, oh.
Fairies for days.
They don't fool around with the number of troops in this one, do they?
No.
But they're easy to kill, too.
Yeah, but they're fast.
Right. But they don't take a ton of damage.
No. You know, my theory is, though, if you can get them half dead up here.
Oh, yeah, the guns in the back.
Exactly. Yep, let the guns do their job.
So apparently you can't destroy that orange.
Apparently not, huh?
Because I've tried.
Might need a bigger gun, Mike.
Ooh, maybe a moonbeam.
Yeah.
It's a really solid orange.
Yeah, it's not ripe at all.
Really.
Yeah. Well, that was fun.
Okay, it wasn't nearly as bad.
No, yeah, they're...
The numbers sound bad.
They go so far is the thing that helps.
You're not allowed to shoot me.
Oh, I was like, what is your problem?
Rude.
You know, they go so far that...
Right.
By the time they get there, it's not that bad.
Right.
Okay. Yellow, right?
Well, I'm out of money, so let's do this.
Pretty much, yeah. I wish I could see the toy box, or where they spawn.
Right.
There's all these little hills that are kind of annoying me.
Right.
So.
Well, I've destroyed a bunch of the scenery.
Yeah. But hey, I can
almost see the toy box from back here.
Can you?
Almost.
Oh, that's good.
I think I might be able to now that I've cleared it.
Rolling.
But same thing.
Yeah. No,
they're nothing. We're down to six already.
Yeah, these guys are real weak.
Over there, okay.
It helps when you upgrade your gun a little bit here and there.
Yeah, you know.
That helps a lot, so.
There are four. They're right by one of your guns over there.
Yes, they are.
Yeah, that one.
Die. They're flying over me, no.
Yeah, they are.
It's kind of amusing.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there's barrels of monkeys.
Is that what they are?
Yes. Yeah.
Where's the last one?
There he is. He's dead.
Cool. Infantry. Armored stuff.
Yay.
What do we got? Teapots with cats on them?
How
are they?
Oh, it's the big, like, piggy bank thing.
Oh, those? Okay.
That could be a problem.
Well, once they get to the back.
Because,
I can totally shoot them.
They're going to kind of roll. Uh-huh. They literally roll.
They do. Yeah, I can tote shoot them.
They're super slow.
I'm sure I'm not doing any damage to these guys.
Yeah.
But I'm laying into them with a bubble gun.
That's good.
Yeah, I get the red reticle and everything, too, so.
Oh.
Clearly doing some damage.
Well, that's fun.
I can't see a health bar, so.
Well, there they are, over there.
Yeah, they come out and go to the right, our right.
Yeah. We should probably have an anti-armor gun out here somewhere, too.
Probably.
Like on a small turret, you
right,
know?
Right, yeah. Mm-hmm.
I didn't think about that, but yeah, we should.
Me either. So, yeah, probably would have been a good idea.
Totally should.
Because we're not doing any good to these.
No, if we lose a gun out here, we can put that in.
I'll build it with my $133.
Wow. Just saying.
I know. I'm using my rainbows on them, too. I don't know what it does.
Oh, this gun doesn't have rainbows yet.
Yeah, well.
Yeah.
Rainbow power, yo.
Yeah, we're not doing anything. Although, the first one's almost dead, isn't it?
I don't see a health bar anymore.
Yeah, it is almost dead. Wow.
Is it?
Yeah, there.
You mean like that? It's rainbow power, dude. I'm telling you.
It might be.
How's the second one doing? Or the new first one doing?
It's doing.
I can't tell.
It's nowhere near dead.
Well, they get stuck here on this rock, it looks like. Yeah, he's like half dead, okay. I've only put like a bajillion rounds in this guy. So.
Yeah. It happens.
Uh-huh.
Alright, I'm moving to like the third one now.
He's dead.
God, there's four more.
Yeah, there's a lot on this wave.
Yeah.
Not really, only six.
And they're super
but
slow.
We have nothing to shoot them with out here.
Yeah, we really don't.
I've killed two and gotten 200. You get 200 bucks a piece so far.
Nice.
Not die, terrible. Friend.
It's not bad at all.
Their health bar's just up there. This guy's third one's almost dead.
Okay.
Just about got him. Blow up. Blow up. Good.
Love seeing those rainbows. Rainbows exploding everywhere.
Pretty much.
It's a good time, right?
Yeah, you're right, though. We need an infantry gun or armor gun.
I think I'm going to take this gun out right here that I'm on mine.
Up in the front?
No, not front, but frontish. And change it out for,
yeah.
I can do that right now because I can't shoot anymore, so.
That's fine. There's only two left.
Yeah.
And the first one's about dead.
I wonder if I can shoot him.
Moonbeam. I'm like the only gun shooting them right now. This is killing my hand, too.
Is it?
Using both buttons.
Yeah.
What was that?
Your moonbeam.
Okay. Well, there you go.
Yeah. Your moonbeam's in a really good spot. My gun back there is like sunk.
Yeah.
And it's terrible, but your moonbeam's in a great spot.
Nice. I'm putting my anti-air
Tony the Tiger's there and everything.
Apparently. Don't launch this wave yet.
Don't worry. I'm upgrading stuff up here.
Okay. Not putting any upgrades in this gun.
I put an anti-armor on each side up front here.
Nice.
And I'm upgrading them feverishly.
Okay.
So.
Well, this round's air, so you've got time.
Oh, crap.
You said you had an anti-air up, right?
Yeah, hang on. I'm upgrading it right now.
I'm in mine, because, yeah.
Yours what?
I put an anti-air on the far right.
Oh, okay, good. I didn't realize that.
Where are these fools?
I have no idea.
I don't see them. There's five somewhere.
Front left.
Front left.
Yeah, my anti-air is shooting them. Or they're shooting us.
Front,
okay.
Oh, over there. Okay.
Yeah, front left.
I didn't know what you meant by front left.
Kind of where everything else has been spawning.
Yeah, I know. I just didn't see them. That was weird. Well, that first one's done.
They're probably, probably a little too far away for you.
Nope, not at all.
No, they were, I'm saying. Oh, like, oh, you yeah. couldn't see them.
Also can't reload.
My anti-air is shooting them. Problem is they're kind of far out of range for him even.
Yeah. I got range on them.
Yeah.
He's got range on them too, it looks like.
Once they get to about this turret here, then he has range. His range circle is not much farther out than that.
Yeah.
So.
My problem's just reloading.
Yeah. He's taking care of them once they get in his range.
He is, yeah.
He's got one armor or one weapon upgrade, so.
About where he can shoot them. My problem is I've got strawberries in front of me.
Oh.
And they're actually taking a lot of my hits.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Can I eliminate them?
I don't know. Do you see what I'm talking about over here?
Yeah, I can't. I can't.
They look like they're indestructible.
Yeah.
But when once they get back closer to the toy box,
yeah,
then I can just murk them.
It's on.
Okay.
Like the Donkey Kong.
He's getting an upgrade.
All right, yeah, I'm poor now, so let's... Oh, they're coming. Never mind. I didn't get a choice on that one, but hey.
Yeah, right side, John.
Yeah, these guns down low suck, though. They just can't shoot anything.
Yeah. This is different.
I know.
I don't have any guns over here. These are all your... Oh, I do have a bubble gun. Cool.
Yeah.
Time to destroy some mushrooms.
Pretty much, yeah. Away. We got to clear this side of the map up a little
right.
bit.
Right. We cleaned out the left side.
Yeah.
It's the same thing, fairies and Care Bears. Although, not many Care Bears.
Yeah, no, there's...
Wait, hang on.
What?
Infantry killed with anti-tank. Ooh.
That's what I'm doing.
Okay, well, I'm going to let you do that. Because that's the in-game challenge thing.
No.
So kill what you can. You need to get 100.
Okay.
You're rolling it, though.
Yeah, it actually works quite well in these little fairies.
Where's the other one at?
Over
this guy. I got
towards
him.
The other side.
Triple barrel cannon? That guy?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's got the right icon. Okay.
Yep.
Help out, then.
This is actually a good fairy-killing weapon.
Yeah.
Because it just kind of blows up and kills them all.
Right. This is totally working.
So.
I guess I'm doing something. I'm getting money in, like, 5x stuff, so.
Yeah.
Yeah, this gun actually works. I didn't realize we had this
I didn't
gun.
Think it would work for this.
Yeah. Well, we're up to 48.
I just got my Ezio.
Did you?
Yeah.
Wow.
Just off that, like, wave.
Yeah, uh-huh.
Get out of that so I can upgrade it.
Go. Where's the last person at? There he is.
Oh, I didn't even know.
One.
Oh, I didn't realize it was right there.
Yep.
I'll
get him.
Upgraded both my guns right there.
Okay, here comes the next wave. Try to do the same thing.
Yeah, I'm getting back on it.
I'm going to stay out of it, because I'm Nick Lachey.
Yeah, stay out of it, Nick Lachey.
But yeah, same thing. Let's try to get that achieve, or that challenge.
Yeah, we might as well try.
I'll just hang out and get the ones that get around the corner.
Where are they at?
Over right there somewhere. Now. Should be the same spot as last time.
Oh, they're in the shadow. I didn't see them.
Oh, nice. 55. We're getting there.
You can use the shotgun attack, too.
Okay, I'll start. I can go now.
Yeah, these dudes are fast. And they're the ones that fly over you.
Right.
And I hopefully have guns in the back. That's all I'm going to say.
Yeah, guns everywhere.
Because...
You didn't do very good that wave, huh?
These guys are too fast.
Yeah.
I'm using a slow gun.
Right.
Against fast people.
Right.
So, I said...
I will jump to the back.
26 of them. Oh, God. There's a gun back here.
Yep, they got to come over to the toy box and...
Yeah.
The road to the toy box is just littered with bad things.
Pretty much. Bad for them, yeah.
As I upgrade my guns, too.
Okay.
This gun's useless.
Dude, making it rain strawberries. Strawberry plants are gonna die.
Where are they going?
Where are they going?
Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out what path they're going to take
here.
They're
going towards the main bridge, it looks like.
Okay.
The one that's out.
Yeah. They're just out of my range.
Yeah, these guns suck, though, because they're sitting too low.
Oh, they're going there. Oh.
Yeah, to the main bridge.
Friends? Friends, comrades, and
people.
Other people. Please, stop what you're doing.
Hands up.
No.
Shoot them all.
Where's our toy box there? You're in
I'm shooting on across the way. You shoot towards the toy box. You got me?
Well, we lost three. But
oh, did we really? Darn.
They ran a couple of them.
I didn't think any of them got through. Oh, there's still more.
There's still more coming, so. Not many. We're down to two. Oh. The unicorns are launching. Who's up there?
Oh, another one get in?
Nope.
No, okay. That's good.
Unicorns.
Get the other anti-tank gun over there.
Yep.
Should be able to annihilate
can't, like, some... you know, see anything. But...
I know, you gotta wait for them.
There they are. These I'm not so much worried about, because I know when they get to the back end, they'll be fine.
Yeah.
But yeah, oh, they're marching right at me. Hi, friends. The first one took, like, a different path.
Yeah.
And it was kind of, like, behind a hill.
Oh.
And the rest just marched literally straight at me.
That's fun.
Let me have these guns here, by the way.
Yeah, these guns are a nice upgrade.
Is they're working?
Yeah. Should have thought of this a long time ago.
Yeah. I always forget you can put anti-armor on little turrets.
Yeah, I do too.
Well, one got past me, but two got past me.
I should probably shoot at the first two. Oh, they're like kind of running.
On my side?
No, on my side.
Shoot them in the buttocks.
Okay, one got past me, but he's like a one-shot.
Oh, I got him. Sweet, I got them all.
Oh.
I think I was going to get them all on the side.
Okay, so who's going to kill him? This gun that I'm going to build is going to kill
I'm
him.
I'm really disoriented. There's the toy box. Okay.
So I just got this one over here. I should be able to take him out momentarily.
Okay, you do that.
He'd be a one shot if my gun was upgraded. He's dead.
People. Right,
can I put any more upgrades on these guns real fast? Yeah.
Okay, same thing with the gun over there.
Yeah. I just upgraded yours again on that side.
Nice. I put an upgrade on it too.
Did you? Awesome.
Yeah, so.
Yep. Didn't know you actually had an upgrade for that gun.
I had like one I could do.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Okay.
Well, I get to 100 here real fast.
You're at 73, so. Wait.
Dude, that shotgun, though. Oh my god.
I forgot about the shotgun, yeah.
The shotgun attack with the right bumper.
Hey, I leveled up. Sweet.
I just got my plane thing.
Doing both guns here. Although I'm not really doing much. They're not really getting past you, it looks like.
I was on unlimited ammo.
Nice. Well, since we got that challenge, I'll jump in my gun that's right here and help you out.
Help me out with what?
With people. There's some that went the other way.
Oh, so there must be a couple got away from me.
Two.
Top. Gotcha.
Come here. No. As soon as I reload, this one's dead.
Die, yeah. Apple.
You got the last one. Oh, right behind me. Spin. Yeah, that's what you get for shooting at me. Next wave.
That was fun.
Same spot. Second verse, same as the first.
Except for these are the fast little guys.
Yeah, sure.
Not a fan.
I can't see them. Oh, they're there.
Yeah, they're dark and in the shadow, kind of.
Right.
Kind of sucks.
Yep.
Die, you all. Dude, let them get close to me. That shotgun attack, it's on.
Yeah, you're just basically spraying and praying type thing.
Basically, yeah.
Yeah.
It's paint spray.
Yeah.
Yeah, some got by, but...
That's fine. Well, not that many.
We've got guns.
20-ish.
Alright. So you just jump to a gun farther back and start shooting them?
Pretty much.
No big deal. Except for this gun's not upgrading. Ew. I know.
Is it my gun or your gun?
It's one of mine. It's one that keeps getting destroyed and I keep having to rebuild it.
It happens.
Unfortunately.
Every time I jump in your guns.
They're out?
Yes.
Yeah, like literally every time.
Yep.
Alright, come back here and get that bubble gun in the very back.
On my way.
Well, we're just kind of making it rain right here.
Yep.
Because there's another bubble gun shooting here too.
Oh, okay, I see it there.
So.
Engage. Thingies.
What?
Rainbows.
Rainbows.
No idea what... Oh, hey, that wasn't very nice.
What would they fly across?
Jump the bridge.
Wow.
Don't think so, fool. Another one jumped the bridge.
Yeah, he did. Just to be met by both of us.
Four more. Next late wave launch, too.
Oh, it's... We can shoot those.
Yeah, we can get those now. Oh.
I really want my controller to respawn right
now.
Come
here. Okay, those guys are all gone.
I'm not... Look at this. I'm not doing this.
Great.
Yeah, let me get my wire.
Hopefully it clears up.
Well, I don't think that's it. I think it's the game.
Yeah, me too.
Are you having any issues?
No.
Okay.
Hopefully when you get your wire plugged in, it starts working. You can't shoot these guys anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
Why?
They're out of range.
Mm.
Well, I guess maybe on the right side they'd be in range for you.
Come on.
But... Hello, friends. Friends, comrades, and... Still not working?
I think my console just died.
That's fun.
All I'm doing is spinning slowly to the left and shooting.
That's great.
I can't...
Well, you just hang out. We'll see if we can get this done on my own.
You know what? It's... Yeah, my console died because the little light doesn't even come on my...
great.
My thing. Let me take the battery out of my controller, see if that does it. Oh, I'm running double A's in this controller?
I thought we had a battery pack in there.
I thought I did, too.
Maybe you never took it out of Whitey.
That's what
I bet that's what it is.
That's why the light didn't come on.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, I'm back.
Back now? Good. Well,
yeah.
Clean up some stuff on your side.
Okay. For that. All right.
We're probably half past you by now.
No, dude, they're out here by my front tank gun still.
Okay, cool.
Shotgun attack for the win.
I'm owning them on the left side with your anti-tank gun.
That's what it was. I was going to run double A's until they were dead because it's the side that came with them.
Are they dead then?
No. I don't think. The controller never turned off. It was just being weird.
That's weird.
So,
bye-bye. My side's clean.
Give me a second.
I'm sure you've got a few more to take out.
Just one.
Nice.
This, these guns were a great addition.
Oh, anti-air's coming. Anti-air. Give me a minute on air here.
Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and do mine, too.
Yeah, do your gun, whatever you can. I've got very few upgrades in my gun, so.
That's fine.
Give me a second.
I will pump it up. Pump it up. Get some range, get some new weapons.
Yep.
Weapons.
Got one more upgrade to put in this one.
I'm out of money.
I'm getting there.
That was a $1,500 upgrade I can't do, so.
Okay, let's go ahead and send them.
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay. Because I'm out of money, too, now.
I've got two more upgrades I could do, but I'm out of money, so.
See him anywhere?
Straight center. All the way up.
Oh, whoa, way out there. Yeah, get up high in the air. That's awesome. Thank you. That makes it so much easier to get over the banana peels.
Yeah.
Or bananas, I guess.
Damn bananas.
There's one down already.
That's good.
Rainbows. Rainbows.
It looks like we have a boss battle at the end of this one, actually.
It does, yes.
Yeah, that's fun.
So we should probably start saving up our money, huh?
Probably.
Okay.
Yeah.
The anti-air gun's in a really bad spot, by the way.
Dude, any of the big guns on this map are in a bad spot. You're almost dead, too.
Oh, shoot, I am. No, I'm not.
Yeah.
No, I'm not.
You're not taking fire, but you must have taken a lot of fire before when they walked through. At least on my screen, it's almost dead. I don't know about yours, but...
No, my health is 100%.
No, okay. That's fun.
Yep.
Because it's, like, way not on mine.
These guys aren't anything bad at all. They're slow.
Yeah, I really don't want to lose this gun right now.
Great.
It's, like, my really good anti-tank gun up here.
Oh, yeah.
I don't care about, the bubble gun and stuff. I don't want
to
lose
it. Yeah, those are a lot easier to rebuild.
As soon as I get 1,200, I can repair. Repair. Yeah. Oh, you're going to lose a bubble gun in here.
Whatever.
It's only 350. I'll go ahead and repair it. Really need that 1200, though.
It's worth the 350 with all the upgrades that are in it.
Yeah, it really is. Yeah, that one's fully upgraded weapon-wise, anyway.
I have more of these damn things.
Come on, 1200. Let's go. Big money, big money. No whammies.
Right?
They're, like, in your wheelhouse over there.
Yeah, they are. This is great.
Yeah.
Except I have to reload.
Yeah, here's the problem. They're out of the range of the other guy.
Where are they? Yeah, they're all, like, hanging out over here with me.
Yeah.
This is great. Doing what I can.
You're doing it. I got two left.
Yep. Taking damage.
If they get too far away, they will,
This one's flying back over to the center, so that'd be good.
Yeah, my gun will kick in eventually, but his range is not far out. It's pretty far, but not that far.
There we go.
I got 1,200. I can repair my gun.
We're clear.
Because we're going to need it, like, right now. Wait, what is it?
Unicorns. Unicorns and the Roly Kitties.
Unicorns march out in formation. They had a flying V going. They did.
I see that, yeah. Where are they? There they are. They're too far away.
Roly Kitty, where are you? Roly Cat.
I think they're on the left.
Roly Cat's on both.
Okay. So unicorns in the middle, Roly Cat's on both sides.
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, unicorns are marching in the middle there.
Yeah, they really are.
Flip around for a second. I should be able to help a little bit.
Well, there's one down, finally. God,
there's a lot. There's what?
A lot.
Yeah. Starting. Bigger concern is the 10 Roly Cats.
I'm really worried about them. They're slow.
True.
Okay, how do we get a wave clear bonus?
I don't know, dude, but it's just, yeah. Okay, I gotta shoot my Roly Cats now.
That guy's dead. Okay, Roly Cats. Oh, hey, you're, like, right here. Hi, buddy.
Yeah.
You get shotgun shells.
Oh, it's, like, all up in your grill, isn't it?
Uh-huh. Okay, well, Jesus.
Reload, I'm out of both shots.
Yeah, no, me too. There's two down. There's only one unicorn left. I'd assume our stuff in the back will get them eventually.
Let it go. Wait, we're getting Krakens or whatever next time.
Krakens.
Flying unicorns.
Well, those are the worst. Yeah. My unit, my things are almost done here. You got a bunch on your side still?
No, I'm clear.
And where the hell are they all?
They're actually towards center.
There's one there.
Okay.
There's three left, and this one's about dead.
That unicorn...
Shotgun does do a little bit on these things, but it's kind of a joke.
Yeah, it's more for infantry.
Okay.
Unicorn's dead back here.
Where's the last Rolly Kitty?
He's over here, towards center. My gun is obstructed by an apple core.
Oh, he's right there. Okay.
Never thought I'd say that.
Right? Bubble gun. Yeah. All
right. Is there any anti-air? Yes, I can still
bubble gun for the win, John.
Yeah?
Yeah, let me upgrade my guy a little bit, too.
I've got a weapon and a range upgrade to do.
I hurt my foot in my chair again.
Really?
Yeah. I'm going to start wearing shoes.
Do we need to build, like, a foot deflector for you?
Yes.
Okay.
Can we just, like, wrap each one in, like, foam?
Wow, my...
Each one of the legs?
Hey, these things are fast, but my gun is annihilating.
I don't even see them yet, so...
My gun took out, like, two already. One. Towards center, Mike.
I see them, yeah. Boy, these are fast.
They're flying in.
I mean, they're flying unicorns, after all.
Yeah, they're flying in from left side here.
Yep. They're getting pwned.
Yeah, they are.
They shoot, though, so we gotta be prepared for that.
I'm being overseer guy.
Okay.
John, the overseer guy.
That's what you do.
When you're a free-range chicken, you roam free. That's what you do. Or something.
Yep. Okay, one left.
It is owning quite well.
Oh, that was easy.
Done.
There you go.
Oh, my Lanza.
That's a lot of arrows, John.
Oh, my goodness. And this isn't even the last wave.
Yeah. Yeah, but it's a bunch of little stuff. So.
It just means anti-tank gun.
I know, that's where I'm at, too. Let's do this. You guys are getting shotguns.
Yeah, you, like, have to wait to get them closer.
Uh-huh.
Or close enough, and then it's on.
Well, the shotgun takes forever to refill.
Yeah, it does. I just didn't think this gun worked quite as well as it does.
It's become a favorite of mine. So. You're probably the best Ezio gun.
Dude, that bumper.
Yeah, this bumper's loud.
Gosh. I'm spoiled over here with the quiet bumper.
Right?
Just saying. Because, it's a whole lot quieter on my controller now.
Mm-hmm.
So the new controller will do for you.
Yep.
I maintain that they changed them, though.
I'd agree with that.
I mean, there's no way they didn't change it.
Right.
So...
Yeah,
they do little improvements like that without really saying anything.
Sure.
Even though it's a selling feature to me, they'd be like, hey, we fixed our bumpers. They're not as third of loud as they used to be.
Yeah.
You know? Somebody might be like, hey,
more.
Come back by the Zoobox and just play blocker.
All right. I'm not quite that far back, but I'm going. You're in my gun, apparently.
I am in your gun, yeah.
Okay.
It was the first gun that I saw, so
right.
Watch the bridge side.
Shotgun's gone, no shotgun.
No.
This is a regular gun.
Yeah, it doesn't have an upgrade like that.
Right.
Well, your bubble gun does.
Yeah.
It's got
maybe you haven't unlocked it yet.
Rainbows.
I think I've unlocked that.
Okay, so
we're to the boss.
To the boss.
Let's
do it.
I mean, yeah.
Do it. I'm gonna
stage
call in my
one.
My thing too.
Your guy.
I got a flying thing.
Well, yeah, that sounds good. What are we looking at here? Where is it?
Center.
Oh, it's in the sky.
Oh, it is.
Yeah, it's up in the sky. See it?
Okay. It is getting owned.
So I'm gonna go get my anti-air gun back here.
Probably not a bad idea.
I mean, it's in the air, so.
It's up bounce house.
Oh, well, that was stage one. But then we have some good anti-air guns, huh?
Dude. Mind, I don't know about you, but...
I'm 22.
I'm feeling some ownage happening right now.
Yeah, me too. I'm waiting for it to, like, drop things. Well, here they come. There's stuff in the air.
Yeah, there's...
So, well, I'm going to work on the castle. You want to work on the little things that are pooping out of it.
I'd rather work on the castle. It's easier.
Okay.
The gun on this flying thing kind of sucks.
It's crashing.
It deflated.
Yeah. Oh, it's back.
Got a second wind.
Apparently.
Or fourth wind.
The generator inside of it kicked back on, so it aired up.
Something's annihilating the little guys perfect, so there's only two right now.
I don't know who it is. It's not me, and it's not your air gun.
No, it has to be my air. Isn't there a battery over here? Yeah.
Is that it? That's it.
It's still going.
No, it's dead.
No.
Dude,
look at the
health. We're done.
Look at the health bar.
We're done.
Oh, you're done, but I'm not. My game must have crashed again or something.
Yeah, okay. So, that's level 7.
I'm still fighting it.
Level 8.
Look at this. I'm still fighting it.
That's awesome.
But nothing's happening.
That's amazing.
So, just flew through it.
Okay. So anyway, that's level 8 of Toy Soldiers War Chest. Until next time.
I'll still be fighting it, guys. Don't worry.
Apparently. Till then, we're Mike and John from PumaPlow.com. See ya.
Toodles.